We have a quite different market. It's quite different from European and from USA market, because it's very young at first, and our customers often quite wild, you know. Not all of them, of course, but many of them quite well. They don't understand any details in fields that we do. One of wild examples of things like that, it was very strange comments about one video that we did, and it was for Russian cell operator for cell phones, and they have a lot of green color in their style, and suddenly they called us with strange questions. So why they see blue in the video? But we were really sure that it's no blue color in that video, only green, as they love it, as they prefer. And we spent a lot of time to find the problem, and suddenly we have understood that the client were commented just interface of Microsoft video player. It was blue, and they comment interface. It's sick. We did not include blue color because we know that it's very important for them to have green color everywhere. When you do timing for a project, often it's did by the producer from an advertising agency or the client by themselves, and they absolutely can't estimate the real time for the project, and they just said okay, you have 1 week to do this. And they absolutely can't understand that it's impossible. For example, we have a lot of money in our market, and we have not so a lot of specialists who can do work, and you can unfortunately you can do something not really beautiful and get money for that, and it's relax you relax a lot of studios in Russia, because foreign studios for many reasons they can't work with Russian clients. It's quite hard. We have no competition, enough competition in our market, and a lot of companies they don't care about quality. It's a big market, and we have not enough studios or specialists or even freelancers. We have big country, you know, and not so many studios in Russia. And now, unfortunately, we don't have enough schools, and all specialists, they are self-educated. When we will have more schools than now, it will be better. It's getting better and better from year to year, but now it's quite young. It's our market is about 15 or 16 years old.